We are Raibred, live from TLK Studios. We're going to play some music for you. Mike, take it away.
Oh, just kidding.
Weird. Yo, Tim. We got a little echo, and this mic is super loud.
Oh, we got it for you.
Okay, that's much better.
Hanging around, guys.
All right, now we ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. We'll be right back.
And internet lands, all you Raibred fans, you are awesome.
Tell me wrong when I said no to this song, so I could show you my point of view. Try to make a mistake, because I know you're not that big, so let me show you.
mic's clearly some sort of strange hairy reptile.
Yeah, we're going to be at Mountain Sky, Still Grateful, Five Fest this Friday on the main stage, 5 p.m. Don't miss it. I think it's $60 for the whole weekend, including camping.
Be there, be square. And it's going to be one hell of a party.
The moment I saw you, I was standing in your eyes. I was lost, I should have said goodbye. But then I realized I was exactly where I wanted to be. In your presence, 24/7, 24/7. Seven, 24/7, I'm in heaven. 24/7.
Have to take like a 3-minute breather here and change the strain. Unfortunately. Thank you. bass player had to use the bathroom real quick.
That whistling, it wasn't there before. Why would it? The problem is, it's like it's coming through the tone. Thank you.
gotta get on your feet. Get up out of your seat. Dance in the middle of the street. We'll be right back.
Just gotta get on your feet. Get out of your seat. Dance in the middle of the street.
Can I get a little bit more guitar?
Yeah, I could actually get a hair more guitar too. Thank you.
Next song's gonna feature our keyboardist.
Written by yours truly, Mike fucking Paffy. It's the first song I've ever sung in, so I'm kind of new to it. It's scary.
Mike.
John. I like slouching down. Makes me feel safe.
You're really good at that, John.
Yeah, should be good. Yeah. Yo, Jeff. Keep the jam up. Upbeat. Nice and... I love you. Give me that beat, Jeff.
Wait, hold on.
Wait for John, then give me that beat. Girl, she had everything she wanted. She walked around, yes, she walked around like she owned the world. She seemed perfect, a face just like a goddess. But there was one thing that she did not have. She loved a man, a gentleman and a looker. He didn't fall, no, he didn't fall for her tricks at all. She was quite an ugly woman. For this he knew, yes, for he knew the truth. Oh, you think you got it. Oh, you think you got it. But you don't got shit, no. Oh, you think you got it. Oh, you think you got it. But you don't got shit, no. Oh, you think you got it. Oh, you think you got it. But you don't got shit, no. We'll be right back.
thing. Her looks are as her money. He gave no mind, but he gave no mind to her at all. Inside this killed her. She always got everything she wanted, except one thing, and that one thing was love. The man told her she had to change her devil ways, thinking she was perfect. She didn't understand what he meant at all. Many years go by, selfishly she didn't change. She died alone, she died without a stone. Oh, you think you got it, oh, you think you got it, but you don't got shit, no. Oh, you think you got it, oh, you think you got it, but you don't got shit, no. Oh, you think you got it, oh, you think you got it, but you don't got shit, no. Oh, you think you got it, oh, you think you got it, but you don't got shit, no. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Catch us at Mountain Sky Friday night at 5 p.m. on the main stage. Thanks for tuning in.
Boom. Peace out, young bloods.
Thanks for watching, guys. You're the bomb.